just came, but it's embarrassing. where everyone's going to be restricted. But if you look at a country like Canada, their per capita death rate was 40% lower than it was here in the United States. So just do the math.